Is it ready?
Emoção, fear, no good. So emotion, controle. Movimentando o diafragma. Emoção, isso. É melhor para controlar o medo, é a melhor coisa que você pode fazer para ter um entendimento do seu corpo. Controlar seu pulso. Breathe. Respira.
Precisar uma
nova.
Nova.
Preciso uma fábrica nova.
Ok. Ok.
Você sempre me ajuda à mesa. Vem trabalhar comigo. Eu posso pagar o que você vale.
Trabalhar.
Você é tão linda. Você é demais.
Martina, almoçar comigo?
Sai daqui, gringo.
Tudo bem?
Tem um problema?
Sem problema.
Tá demais.
Ai, não me deixe com fome.
Quê?
Não vão quando eu fome.
Quê?
Oh, that's not right.
Que porra!
Ei, para com isso! Para, para!
Achou? Que gênio, né? Achei.
O mesmo?
Ah, oh. Que... Oh,
deixa eu ver, criança!
See that? See that? Let's take it out of here.
Chega num dia.
Here's something a bit more interesting. It's a possible gamma sickness. Milwaukee. A man drank one of those guarana sodas. Guess it had a little more kick than he was looking for.
Where was it bottled?
Porto Verde, Brazil.
Get our agency people looking for a white man at that bottling plant. Tell them no contact. If he even sees them, he's gone.
You are good, short notice, but they're all quality. And I pulled you an ace. Emil Blonsky, born in Russia, raised in England, and on loan to SOCOM from the Royal Marines.
I know you cashed in some chips for this, Joe.
Glad I could help. Just make it good.
Target and the location. Snatch and grab, live capture. You'll have your dark clips and suppression ordnance, but live fire is for backup only. We've got local out there, but we want to tighten the quiet.
See a fight, huh?
Your target is a fugitive from the U.S. government who stole military secrets.
He is also implicated in the deaths of two scientists, a military officer, an Idaho State trooper, and possibly two Canadian hunters, so don't wait to see if he's a fighter. Trank him and bring him back.
It's on the move.
Where is he?
He's on the ground.
Oh!
is moving past mobile unit 090.
Por favor. Eu, raiva, muito ruim.
You very angry, G. I'm
very, very angry.
You don't understand. Something really bad is about to happen here.
Muito ruim.
Trank you've got! Do it now!
Yeah.
knew something was different before I got the shot off. Had it on him when he bolted. It's her girlfriend. She helps him, maybe.
She is no longer affected. They closed that door to him a long time ago. He's alone. He wants to be alone. Let's see if he's been talking to anybody.
Forgive me, sir. Doesn't anybody want to talk about what went down in there? Because he didn't lose us. And he was not alone, sir. We had him, and then something hit us. Something big hit us.
It threw a forklift truck like it was a softball. It's the most powerful thing I've ever seen.
Well, it's gone.
Well, if Banner knows what it is, I'm going to track him down. I'm going to put my foot on his throat and
that
I'm going
to... That was Banner. It was Banner.
You have to explain that statement, sir.
No, I don't. You've done a good job. Pack up and get our men on the plane. We're going home.
Yo no hablo portugués.
¿Dónde estoy?
En Guatemala. Pueblito está 80 kilómetros más adelante.
Me ayuda, por favor.
Claro. Vamos, hace frío. Sube. ¿Dónde está? ¿Dónde va?
A mi hogar.
I've run into bad situations on crap missions before. I've seen good men go down purely because someone didn't let us know what we were walking into. I've moved on to the next one because that's what we do, right? I mean, that's the job. But this? This is a whole new level of weird. I don't feel inclined to step away from it. So if you're taking another crack at him, I want in. And with respect, you should be looking for a team that's prepped and ready to fight, because if that thing shows up again, you're gonna have a lot of professional tough guys pissing in their pants. Sir.
Thank you. on stretchy.
Let me emphasize that what I'm about to share with you is tremendously sensitive both to me personally and the Army. You're aware that we've got an infantry weapons development program. Well, in WW2, they initiated a sub-program for biotech force enhancement.
Yeah, super soldier.
Yes. An oversimplification, but yes. And I dusted it off. Got him doing serious work again, bold work. Across the hall, they're trying to arm you better. They were trying to make you better. Banner's work was very early phase. It wasn't even weapons application.
He thought he was working on radiation resistance. I would never have told him what the project really was.
But he was so sure of what he was onto that he tested it on himself. And something went very wrong. Or it went very right. As far as I'm concerned, that man's whole body is property of the U.S. Army.
You said he wasn't working on weapons, right?
No.
But you were, weren't you? You were trying other things.
One serum we developed was very promising.
So why do you run?
He's a scientist. He is not one of us. Blonsky, how old are you? 45?
39.
It takes a toll, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.
So we'll get out of the trenches. You should be a colonel by now with your record.
Nah, I'm a fighter. I'll be one for as long as I can.
Yeah, if I could take what I know now, put it in the body I had 10 years ago, that would be someone I wouldn't want to fight.
I could probably arrange something like that. Take care, kids.
Stan, I give you my word. Whatever you've heard about me, it's not true.
Oh, I know it. I always knew it.
I mean, you know how I felt about you two. Have you talked to her?
No. She doesn't know that I'm here. She's with somebody?
He's a head shrink. They say he's one of the best, but a really nice guy. Hmm.
Good. That's good.
Bruce, what can I do to help you?
I could use a bed for a few nights.
Well, you can have the spare room upstairs.
That'd be so great. There's one other thing. Hey, pal, get a delivery on 5.
I don't think you have anybody up here.
Oh, man. I'm gonna catch hell if I don't collect. You gotta let me try. See what? I got an extra medium. Take it on the house. You are the man.
God bless you, brother.
We're pretty well closed here, folks. I'm sorry.
Oh, come on, Stan. It's Friday night.
Oh, kids. I got nothing but marinara now.
Oh, I gotta have a Mr. Pink, please.
She worked her dinner again, of course.
Stan?
I go, so, yes, I mean... Where were you? I don't know where you were, Cecil. And he goes, not where you been, that. I thought, oh my God.
saw what I think I saw.
I don't know what to say.
Please, just tell me the truth. Got in there before they carted it all away. Hoped somewhere that it might tell us something someday.
Does the general know that you have this?
No, I don't think so. I haven't spoken to him in a couple of years.
You have to be sure.
Bruce, I don't understand why we can't just go in there together and talk to him.
He told me what he wanted to do. He wants it out of me. He wants to dissect it so that he can replicate it. He wants to make it a weapon. I should leave early as I can.
Really? You can't stay at all?
I want to, but it's just not safe for me to be here. If I could borrow some cash.
Of course.
I need to take a bus.
Well, at least let me walk you to the station.
Okay.
You have everything you need?
Yeah.
Giving you a very low dose only. Need you sharp out there, disciplined. First sign of any side effect, we stop and you're off team until you straighten out. Agreed?
Agreed.
Okay.
get two separate infusions. One into the deep muscle, one into the bone marrow centers. Bone ones are gonna hurt.
Is everything okay?
I think so.
Come here.
What?
Just want to do this.
Yeah.
It's better like that.
They're here.
Betty, look at me.
Look at me. You have to go far away from me as you can. Don't argue with me. Just go.
Go!
Damn it. We've got snipers on target in 3 more minutes. I want to know who jumped the gun.
He's heading 270.
This could get interesting.
Please don't do this.
You can't see this clearly. Now get it.
There he is!
Target is in the overpass. We have a visual.
Do not engage! Repeat, do not engage!
He's locked in.
Put two canisters in there with him. Fire!
Here. Polanski, now you're up.
Cover me.
The gunship.
Is that it?
Blonsky, pull back now.
Is that all you got?
Fall back!
Fall back!
Let's go! Let's go!
Find cover! The right thing calling. I need to know where they're going. Should
be in incredible danger as long as she's with him.
From who? He protected her. You almost killed her.
I give you my word, her safety is my main concern at this point.
You know, it's a point of professional pride with me that I can always tell when somebody's lying. And you are. I don't know where he's going. I know she'll help him if she can.
And she's aiding a fugitive. And I can't help either one of them.
I used to wonder why she never talked about you. Now I know.
Where does she meet these guys?
Most of the bones in his body look like crushed gravel right now. I will say this for him. He's got a heart like a machine. Never seen anything like it outside of a racehorse.
Bruce?
Oh, hi.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, actually, I feel a lot better.
Good.
I just had to get my data back.
You ate it?
Well, you know, the circumstances called for a little improvisation.
Wow. Okay, so they didn't have a great selection, but I got you a few options. First things first.
Oh, you're kidding me.
What? They were the stretchiest pair they had.
I'll take my chances.
Rumors continue to swirl about a violent clash between forces of the U.S. military and an unknown adversary on the campus of Culver University earlier today. Sophomores Jack McGee and Jim Wilson witnessed some of the battle.
It was so big, it was like this huge, like Hulk.
Yeah. McGee, who happens to be a reporter for the campus paper, captured this on his cell phone. Further search for the mysterious Hulk was postponed by powerful thunderstorms in the Smoky Mountain National Forest.
Keep your work back there, okay?
I have done this before, you know. I don't know how you've done this on your own for all this time.
With clippers, usually. We can't do this.
It's okay, I want to.
No. I can't. I can't get too excited.
Not even a little excited? It's okay.
Sir, it's Blonsky.
Has anyone found out if he has next of kin or family?
Ask him yourself.
Sir?
See you back on your feet, soldier.
Thank you, sir.
How do you feel?
Pissed off. I'm ready for round three. Basically, we can't use any of this because they can track all of it.
Well, my lip gloss, can they track that?
No, you can take your lip gloss.
Thank you. I need my glasses.
Well, you can take your glasses and your watch, okay? We can use most of it. We just can't use the credit cards, the ID, or the phone. Don't even turn that on.
Okay.
And we'll take the cash, obviously.
How are we gonna get where we need to go on $40 and no credit cards? Well, we could sell this.
No. No, that's the only thing you have left from her, no.
We'll have to try and get it back.
Federal's already monitoring phones, plastic, and Dr. Ross's web accounts, and local PD have been placed on alert. They'll pop up somewhere, and when they do, it comes straight to us.
They're not gonna just pop up. He made it 5 years and got across borders without making any mistakes. He's not gonna use a damn credit card now. He was trying to escape, he'd be long gone. He's not trying to escape this time, he's looking for help. That's how we're gonna get it. We know what they're after, and we know he's been talking to somebody. You'll have copies of the correspondence. The aliases Mr. Green and Mr. Blue have been added to the SHIELD operations database. If he comes up for air, we'll be waiting. If he makes a peep, we'll hear him. And when he slips up, we'll be ready.
When it happens, what do you experience?
Remember those experiments we volunteered for at Harvard? Those induced hallucinations? It's a lot like that. It's 1,000 times amplified. It's like someone's poured a liter of acid into my brain.
Do you remember anything?
Just fragments, images. There's too much noise. I can never derive anything out of it.
But then it's still you inside it.
No. It's not.
I don't know. In the cave, I really felt like it knew me. Maybe your mind is in there. It's just overcharged and can't process what's happening.
I don't want to control it. I want to get rid of it.
You ready?
Even the playing field a little.
Gentlemen.
Bruce, wake up. There's something going on.
We gotta go. Walk toward the back, just don't move too fast.
Subway's probably quickest.
Me in a metal tube deep underground with hundreds of people in the most aggressive city in the world?
Right. Let's get a cab.
Come on, Max! That is nice. You see her? She's great. Pretty.
Baby, you don't like a good ride?
You know, I know a few techniques could help you manage that anger very effectively.
You zip it. We're walking. Excuse me, Dr. Stearns.
Yes?
I'm sorry to bother you. I'm Elizabeth Ross.
Oh, Dr. Ross.
I have someone who'd like to meet you.
Okay.
It's Mr. Blue, isn't it?
Mr. Green?
got to tell you, I've been wondering if you were even real. And if you were, what would it look like? A person with that much power lurking in him. Nothing could have surprised me more than this unassuming man shaking my hand. But look, we're not strolling into the park for a picnic here. Even if everything goes perfectly, if we induce an episode, if we get the dosage exactly right, is that going to be a lasting cure or just some antidote to suppress that specific flare-up? I don't know. What I'm saying is that if we overshoot this by even the smallest integer, we're dealing with concentrations with extraordinary levels of toxicity. So
you mean it could kill him?
Kill him, yeah. I should say so.
You should know that there's a flip side to this, too. If we miss on the low side, if we induce me and it fails, this will be very dangerous for you.
Look, I've always been more curious than cautious, and that served me pretty well. So, are we going to do this? Come on, graduate students. You. This will be a somewhat novel sensation. We have begun. The dialysis machine will mix the antidote with your blood, so the antidote will only take hold once we've achieved a full reaction. Okay, we are comprehensive. All right, we set to pop? I take your hands off it.
Look in my eyes. Please look in my eyes.
You've got to be kidding me.
Chris.
Oh my God.
Bruce? Bruce, can you hear me? Bruce.
Thing I have seen in my entire life.
Okay, you know what? Stop, please. We need to go back and talk about what just happened in there.
Absolutely. Okay. The gamma pulse came from the amygdala. I think Dr. Ross's primer lets the cells absorb the energy temporarily and then it abates. That's why you didn't die of radiation sickness years ago. Now, maybe we've neutralized those cells permanently, or maybe we just suppressed that event. I'm inclined to think the latter, but it's hard to know because none of our test subjects ever survived. Of course, they weren't getting the primer.
Wait, what did you just say?
They weren't getting the myostatin primer.
No. Test subjects? What test subjects?
Come with me.
Snipers are covering Alpha Sector.
We started on rats and mice, but it just completely fried them, so we had to go bigger.
And we still don't know which is more toxic, the gamma or your blood.
What do you mean, my blood?
Bruce, this is all you. You didn't send me much to work with, so I had to concentrate it and make more. With a little more trial and error, there's no end to what we can do. This is potentially Olympian. This gamma technology has limitless applications. We'll unlock hundreds of cures. We will make humans impervious to disease.
No, we've got to destroy it.
Wait, what?
All of it. Tonight, we're going to incinerate it. Is this the whole supply?
We could get the Nobel for this.
You don't understand the power of this thing. It is too dangerous. It cannot be controlled.
At your discretion, shooter.
Remus, this is Promethean fire.
No shot.
Lonsky's going in.
Lonsky, stand down. My daughter's in there.
We have the antidote now.
They don't want the antidote. They want to make it a weapon. And if we let it go, we will never get it back.
You don't have any idea how powerful this thing is.
I hate the government just as much as anyone, but you're being a little paranoid, don't you think?
Get out.
You in a hole for the rest of your life. Betty.
I will never forgive what you've done to him.
He's a fugitive.
You made him a fugitive. To cover your failures and to protect your career. Don't ever speak to me as your daughter again.
It's only because you're my daughter that you're not in handcuffs, too.
Are you
telling me you can make more like him?
No, not yet. I've sorted out a few pieces, but it's not like I can put together the same Humpty Dumpty, if that's what you're asking. He was a freak accident. The goal is to do it better.
So Banner's the only one to...
She's an annoying bitch.
Why are you always hitting people? Now, what possibly could I have done to deserve such aggression?
It's not what you've done, it's what you're gonna do. I want what you got out of Ben, I want that.
You look like you've got a little something in you already, don't you?
I want more. You've seen what he becomes, right?
I have. And it's beautiful. Godlike.
I want that. Need that. Make me that.
I don't know what you've got inside you already. The mixture could be an abomination. I didn't say I was unwilling. I just need informed consent. And you've given it.
Assume you don't understand a word I'm saying, but if you'll just get back on the table, I can fix this.
Position.
121st Street, heading north on Broadway!
Turn us around.
We're going back. Why are we going back?
Damn it, give me eyes down there!
Yes, sir!
Yours?
pistol's gonna hurt them! Come on!
And head for Harlem.
It has to be me. You have to take me back there.
What are you saying? You think you can control?
No, no, not control it, but I don't know, maybe aim it.
And what if you can't?
We made this thing. All of us. Please.
Land us near it.
No, no. No, keep us high. Open the back door.
that all you've got?
Use that thing, Salt, to give him some help!
Which one?
Help that green one, dammit! Which one do you think cut the other one in half?
Ross!
Ah!
any last words? Hulk! Smash!
Ah! stale beer and defeat.
You know, I hate to say I told you so, General, but that super soldier program was put on ice for a reason. I've always felt that hardware was much more reliable.
Star.
General.
You always wear such nice suits.
Touche. I hear you have an unusual problem.
You should talk.
You should listen. What if I told you we were putting a team together?
Who's we?